Outside Jordan. New York moving the ball around. Down to five on the shot clock. A three ball. And again, New York with the triple.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.